can't really see us, but we're out at the park and it's really late. Well, it's late-ish. We're just going to see Tom and me.
Bottom.
Comment down below if you thought that was funny, if you've seen it or not.
Bottom.
And yeah, Sam's having a nice fag. He's old enough to now.
He's been old enough since last year in September.
There you go then. You can't see me, so.
So much, I think it must be true.
Hi guys, so this is my outfit. It's just like this really beautiful butterfly really flattering top, and then I got shorts on. And I was just outside sunbathing for about 2 hours, and I'm actually getting a tan line, which people don't get in Essex, which is awesome. So I'm happy about that. And yeah, I just sat out there for about an hour and a half. I'm waiting for Beth to come round, and I'm going to do the washing up because it needs to be done. So yeah, and then I filmed a high school advice and what's in my travel bag. So go check them out. And really hot, so I'm going to put some music on, do the washing up, and then have a slush puppy. And my ears are ringing because I have the music on now. So
you don't
even know, you don't even know. Llama. There's, I tried to hit Sam with this ice pack on the knee and it fell. Let's do it again. Can they see your knee? Sam.
What?
Can they see your knee?
Did I hit it again? No! Just tell
him
your name!
No! 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 Sam, what? No! No! You need to brush your tongue, Nina. Brush your tongue. You know, thing. That's how a fish drinks.
This is how a fish drinks. Like this.
You need to go on his face, which is so fun. Oh, I'm really hyper because I've had coke and I never have coke, so I'm really hyper. Hi guys, we're here with Sam. And he's drinking coke and he got me a coke because it was £2. So I forced him to get me one. What? Oh, and yeah, whenever an ant's on him, he goes, Anthony's on me. Weird time. Don't sorry me. So I'm wearing my prom shoe. There's an ant in it! I killed it. Lovely. So these are my prom shoes. They're like, I'm really hyper. I was really sick earlier and now I'm just like, sorry. I can't believe I just killed an ant. What a bitch.
I flicked mine off.
You like caravans, don't you?
What?
You like caravans, don't you?
I sell it.
Go on to his go on to his. I can't talk, don't make me look like a retard.
Mate, you did it on your own.
Go onto his channel and go
and fuck's sake,
and go on his little you know where you can type comments. Go on it and put caravan.
On what?
On all of his videos. And say Shannon sent you. Oh no, it doesn't work. You don't even know! What?
That's horrible.
Come on, babe. Lift up your arm.
Help me, Shannon. I'll fight you. I'll fight you and kick you and scream.
Scream. Scream, bitch.
Scream and shout. What a ring tone.
Hi guys, so today I have already filmed a back to school favourite school eyeshadows and a back to school beginners makeup collection. So if you'd like to see them, then they are up very soon. So what I decided to do with my vlog, and this isn't a spot by the way, it's a nap light, which I'm really annoyed about, but whatever. So I forgot what I was going to say. What I'm doing with the vlogs now is I'm going to do them once a week and I'm going to film bits of my week, and then at the end of the week, like, I know it's the beginning of the week now, but I've been filming last week, so I'm kind of going to be like filming bits of the week and then putting them in all together, because I think that's better than random long boring vlogs of me making tea and drinking and stuff like that. So yes, I'm going to be doing that. And the video that you just saw before that with Beth chasing that boy, number two, we saw someone do it on our Facebook, and she's the girl to our school, and we thought it was really funny and we wanted to replicate it. Number three, that boy used to bully us all the time when we were in high school, all the time. So now that we're not in school, we can kind of get payback, if you say, but if you think it's bullying, then that's your decision. But it's not bullying because we've only done it once, and he used to bully us all the time. Like, he made us not want to go to school, like, legit. So I think we kind of deserve it. I think he deserved it. But yeah, I'm on YouTube and I'm gonna download some songs. Oh, I wanna watch that One Direction best song ever. I haven't watched it yet, so I am obsessed with the song Blurred Lines. Not even joking. I freaking love that song. I love that song Blurred Lines by, oh, I can never remember his name. But dude, that is like the coolest song ever. Baby, you're an animal. Baby, it's in your nature. That's not my real singing voice, by the way. But yeah, my bra strap keeps falling down. This top's really annoying. I'm wearing the same stuff as yesterday, but they've been in the wash and I just love them so much, so. You don't need no papers. That man is not your maker. And that's why I'm gonna make a good girl. I know you want it. I know you want it. I know you want it. You're a good girl. Can't let it get past me. Not far from plastic. They are my all-time favourite adverts. The Argos advert. My favourite advert. Right now, I'm watching, what is this called? 2 and a Half Men. And you know what? I've had the urge to watch this for absolutely ages. I heard it's so funny, but I've just never watched it. So I'm sitting here watching it now, and it is hilarious. Very rude, but very funny. So if you're under, I don't know, like 13, don't watch it, because it's very rude, so. Yeah, I'm just kind of bored really. I'm still eating my fresh breakfast. I didn't eat eggs today. I didn't even know. Well, all of my stuff kind of failed to upload. So, fail. But it's uploading right now while I'm downloading some songs. And probably the songs that I've downloaded today will be in this vlog. So, and the camera just went all weird. Sorry, and the camera went weird, it started flashing. So, yeah, and Joseph just texted me. And yeah.